It's Super Password. Our special guest this week from Nightfall, Marsha Warfield and Jerry Orbach. And the star of Super Password, Bert Cunley.
Thank you very much. Welcome to Super Password. As always, it's very nice to have you with us, and it's wonderful to have you both with us, playing very well, very tough, as usual.
Yeah, but I'm missing somebody.
It's hard to win when you haven't got a partner.
There,
isn't
you go.
It? That's true. Jerry, you played great.
You're
very good at this game.
Thank you. I'm trying.
Yeah, you're doing great.
Jerry, you play great.
Yeah.
I'll see you in court.
You will see her in court on NBC. You were saying?
Wednesday.
I was saying?
Night. Well, I thought you were going to see Randy.
Oh,
something to
I
that.
Can't believe that my first time here, I go for 30,000 and not 35,000. This is.
Yeah, well, we're going to correct that in just a minute, you know? Because we're going to talk to Lisa, and then she's going to go over and play for $35,000. Lisa? Once again, welcome. Tell us a little bit about yourself before we go.
Thanks, Bert. I'm Lisa Stahl. I'm from Plantation, Florida. Lived here about a year, and I love it. And I'm loving it more by the moment.
Yes, right. Well, you look great. You
Thank
just look
you.
Wonderful. If you're all set,
Thank
gang, let's do it. Here we go. Okay. This is so festive.
Thanks.
Yeah.
I always put my hand on the contestant's shoulder. Do you
That's
mind?
That's fine.
I
mean, no.
Do I have... Here, maybe this is a little more
compromised.
No, not necessary?
No, not necessary.
Thank you so much. I'm so glad because I've used that one before.
Don't get carried away.
Just to loosen you up, just to make you feel relaxed and everything. All right. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with B and going through K.
Okay.
B through K. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. And if you get all 10 of them, I will give you $35,000. Okay? 60 seconds, Jerry. You know that? We'll take a look at your first word.
Can I have a minute and a half?
Yeah, of course. Don't say anything yet. There it comes. Any second. There it is. Okay, good luck. Here we go. Ready and go.
Clorox.
Bleach.
C.
Video.
Cassette.
D.
Vampire.
Dracula.
E.
Sun.
Eclipse.
F.
Vanilla.
Flavor.
G.
Traveler.
Guide.
Nomad. Violins. Tents.
Gear.
Pass it.
Kate.
Herbert.
Hoover.
I.
Moment.
Instant.
J.
Shot. Glass. Pass it.
Kate.
Mississippi, Tennessee,
Kentucky,
G,
thief.
Oh, boy. I don't know what else there is for that.
Romanian.
Romanian, Hungarian.
Earrings. Fortune teller.
Fortune.
Maybe.
Gypsy.
Yeah,
teller.
But boy, you and
Sorry.
Me combined took 32 words.
That's
hard. That's a tough word to get it real fast. The other one, if you say shot glass and nothing happens, I don't know where you go from
I
there.
I thought shot glass would be two words, so
but
I was
you,
afraid
you broke
of it.
It. Well, you were right. You
shot
were right. Shot glass.
Glass. Yeah.
It's a jigger.
J word.
Jigger.
I never knew that.
I
that's
didn't
what
think
I was
so.
Afraid of. That's
I didn't
I
think
afraid.
So. I think that's a... You don't hear that very much
no,
anymore.
No.
Because a lot of people aren't drinking scotch and stuff like that.
Not me.
Here. I guess that's... Maybe that's it. You did great. First time here, you got 8 words. You're doing wonderfully well. You have $1,300 so far.
All right.
The next time, are you ready? Super Cash will be worth $5,000 more or $40,000. We'll be right back. Right. You said sun and you said eclipse. Everybody else? Oh, okay. Here we are. We're back again. That was a good one. It was tough. We were talking while you were gone. We said, well, you may not have gotten jigger, but you got eclipse on the word sun, which was amazing. Because that was a six-clue word.
Jigger was a trick word in there. I mean, I don't think anybody under 40 knows what a jigger of scotch or a jigger of bourbon.
That's true. That's why I was having trouble with it.
But
we have a new player dying to get in. Why doesn't he come on? Come on, John. Sign in, please. Hi, John. Nice to meet you.
Nice to
Jerry over here, and you met Marsha. You probably know Lisa.
Yeah. I've seen Lisa around.
Yeah, sure.
No, it's right over there.
Right over there with all the contestants, the men and women waiting. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, my name is John Hickey, and I'm originally from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, and I've been out here 2 years, and I'm a bartender in Sherman Oaks.
Good. Okay. Well, good luck. You came at the right time, John.
And you know what a jigger is, right?
I had that one. Yeah. But I didn't have Eclipse, so.
Yeah, that's funny. You would know what it was, but do people use the word much anymore?
No, they really don't. It's give me a shot or a shot. Shooter or something like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, put a shot of that in, but they never say, yeah, you never so say how much you want. Oh, make it a jigger full would be good.
They don't say the jigger when you pour it.
Yeah, all right.
But
here we go.
It does rhyme with something.
Never mind. Here we go.
What's the matter with trigger?
Nothing. Okay, here we go. $100 puzzle. If you're ready, John, good luck to you. Let's do it, shall we?
The password is pushy.
Offensive.
Odor.
Well, thanks. You too, buddy.
Shovey.
Rude.
Hold it. They're going to look that up and see if that's a word.
Yeah.
It didn't work.
It was no good anyway.
Didn't work. Thank you. I love to talk a lot of things like that. Marsha?
Annoying.
Pushy?
Yeah, that'll do it. Pushy. Pushy, John.
Is it obnoxious people?
Is it obnoxious people? No, somehow I had a feeling. Next word, please.
The password is Satan.
Lucifer.
Devil.
Jerry?
Devil.
Satan.
Yes. Pushy Satan. Pushy Satan. What is that, Lisa?
The devil?
Is it the devil?
Yeah, he is a pushy guy.
Yeah, sometimes. Really. Pushy. Next word, please.
The password is broken.
Okay. Jerry?
Cracked.
Broken.
Good.
That's it. That's amazing. That's wonderful.
That's amazing.
Yeah, you're both working very well together. Pushy Satan and broken, Lisa.
I have no idea. I'm sorry.
Okay. I don't either. Next word, please.
The password is nose.
Jerry?
Proboscis. Too much, huh? Okay.
Trident.
Okay.
Eyes?
Nose.
Yes. Pushy, Satan, broken nose. John?
I can't think of anything either.
You know what it is, Marsha?
I have no idea.
Do you, Jerry?
No idea in the world.
None of us, we have four clues up there, and none of us know
what
it is. Wait, all the contestants, future contestants, you all know, don't you?
Oh,
yeah, sure they do. They always know.
They lie.
All right, here we go. Next word, please.
The password is reporter.
Marsha. Oh.
Newscaster.
Cosell.
Jerry.
Newspaper.
Harold.
Marsha.
Scout.
Reporter.
Yes. Pushy, Satan, broken nose, and reporter, John.
Geraldo Rivera.
Is it Geraldo Rivera? There it is. Okay. John. Got $100. We'll come back with a $200 puzzle after this message for you. Don't go away. See you in a second. Was I slow? Was that the group that was up there with
Messi?
Bert. Well, it'll be a cold day when I go to Brazil with Gene Wood. Probably sometime in February. Would that be right with you? Here we go. $200 puzzle coming up. Let's see. Lisa and John, give it a clue. First word, please.
The password is yellow.
Okay. Lisa?
Color.
Yellow.
Yeah! Good for you.
Good girl.
Good play. Yellow. We have yellow on the board, sir.
For me?
Yes, sir.
Banana.
Is it a banana? No, it's Not a banana. Next word, please. Very clever clue.
The password is true.
Okay, Lisa?
Falsehood?
Truth.
Form of the word.
Truthful.
Oh, John.
Yeah.
Well, did you hear that from the audience?
That's not true.
But how could you not? But they know what it is anyway. So we'll put true on the board, and nobody guesses? Nobody guesses. Okay, that's what it was. Yes, oh, it was the hood that threw that one. Okay, if you're ready to go, gang, next word, please.
The password is colors.
All right, Lisa.
Hughes.
Tint.
John?
Rainbows.
Colors.
Yes. Yellow, true, colors. Marsha, what could that be?
Is it primary?
Is it primary? Oh, wow. You smart little devil. You. Next word, please. That's a good
first
guess.
Grade went all the way.
Yeah.
Photograph.
Okay, John.
Picture.
Photograph.
Yep. Well there. Yellow, true, colors, and photograph. Marsha?
The Kodak.
Is it Kodak? Yes, it is. Oh, wow. I have no idea. Did you know what that was? You did what it was.
I think I'm singing the song. I sing a true
song. Oh, thank you. Okay. John has $300. We're going to play the cash word for $2,000 right after this message for you. Don't go away. See you in just a second. $40,000. Coming up. Okay, we're back. John has $300, and Lisa, you haven't scored in this game yet, but I'm sure you will. And if you're ready, it's time for the cash word. Here comes the magic toaster once again for you, Marsha.
Oh, boy.
Take a look at it, and we'll show everybody at home what it is, please.
The cash word is...
There it is.
Harness.
Okay, we're ready for the first of three clues, Marsha.
Bridal.
Shower.
Clue number two.
Collar.
Harness.
Yes, that's it. There you are, sir. Very nice. Okay, John has $300 plus a $2,000 cash word. And we will change partners. Let's change partners, gang. If you will. John, off you go. And we'll be back in just a moment after this message. Don't go away. Okay. Here we are. It's getting tense here. Now, this is where we are. $300 puzzle. John has $300, so Lisa, if you're going to stay in the game, this is the time you got to do it. $40,000 at stake. Here comes the first word. Marsha and Jerry, give him the clues.
The password is delicate.
Fragile.
Delicate.
Perfect. Julia, the perfect word. We have delicate on the board. What could that be, Lisa?
Lace.
Is it lace? All right, next word, please.
The password is butterfly.
Cocoon.
Butterfly.
Yes. Wow. That's wonderful. Delicate butterfly. Lisa?
Goldie Hawn.
Is it Goldie Hawn? Next word, please.
The password is Japanese.
Lisa?
Nipponese.
Japanese.
Yes, wow. Very good. That's a great clue. Delicate, butterfly, and Japanese, Lisa.
Is it a moth?
Is it a moth? Oh, okay, next word.
The password is kimono.
Dress.
Dress.
Kimono.
Yes, on the buzzer. Okay, you got it. Delicate, butterfly, Japanese, kimono. What is it, Lisa?
Is it monarch?
Is it monarch? Oh, I see. Okay, here we go. Next word, please. I'm confused.
Password is girls.
Marcia?
Females. Girls.
Yes. Amazing, you didn't go for boys. Amazing, you take the hard way. And got it, sure. Delicate butterfly Japanese kimono girls, Lisa.
Geishas?
Is it geishas? That's beautiful playing. That's great playing, Marcia. Right down the line. Right down the line. Hand that over to you if you will. If you hand that over to John, please.
Okay.
All right, here we go, gang. $400 puzzle. We have a tie. Lisa, you needed that $300. You got it. They both have $300. $400 puzzle. We'll decide who goes over and plays for $40,000. Let's do it. Lisa and John, you're given the clues. Here comes your first word.
The password is liberal.
Okay. John?
Conservative?
Liberal.
Yes. Liberal.
Oh, I have to say that.
Your guess, Jerry, for the game.
McGovern.
Is it McGovern? All right, here we go. Next word, please.
The password is attorney.
All right, John?
Lawyer.
Attorney.
Yes. Liberal. Attorney. Jerry, for the game.
Went right out of my head. Perry Mason.
Is it Perry Mason?
No.
Probably is liberal. Oh, here we go. Next word, please.
The password is general.
John?
Colonel?
General.
Yes. Good clue. Liberal. Attorney. General. Jerry?
I'll have to say Robert Kennedy.
Is it Robert Kennedy?
Yeah!
Well, it is. You won it. For the game, JFK brother. It was a little confusing.
I mean, I didn't know him well enough to call him Bobby.
No, I didn't either. Okay, congratulations, John. Lisa, you won $1,600. You did fine. Nice meeting you. And let's go. Here we go. How you got that? No, there must have been. It wasn't Clark, a liberal attorney general? Long time. Yeah,
yeah.
But that didn't come to my mind. That was wonderful. Really great. And I think it was only the third clue, wasn't it? It was very early you got that. Okay, first time. John.
First time.
Great time to get here.
Good time to be here.
You already have $2,700. You're doing great. I'm going to give you 10 words beginning with A and continuing through J. A through J. Everyone you get right, I'll give you $100. But if you get all 10 of them right, I'll give you $40,000. Okay? 67, Sherry, you know that. We'll put the first word on the board. Don't say anything yet, guys. Yeah, get that's the way to do it. Okay, good luck to you, John. Here we go. Ready and go.
Grown. Father.
Ache.
Father.
Adult.
B.
Bison.
Buffalo.
C.
Leader.
Captain.
Train.
Chief.
Baton.
Corporal.
Music.
Leader. Conductor.
D.
Explosion.
Detonate. Demolish.
Material.
Dynamite.
E.
Work.
Exercise.
F.
Mold.
Form.
Rot. Green.
Fester.
Mold.
Pass. Fake.
Pass.
G.
Stew.
Goulash.
H.
Chocolate.
Hershey's.
I.
Steel.
Iron.
J.
Dance.
Jig.
Oh, boy. Doggone it. What was that? It was mold. You gave great clues. Mold, fungus. Isn't moss? I mean, the word was fungus. Moss is, I think, a fungus, too. What could you say? What's it? Algae? Mushroom, yeah, sure. Now, where were you?
Where were you?
Okay, John, you did great. You got 8 words, you got $800. You now have $3,500 for your total. You can come back. The next time, Super Password will be worth $5,000 more or $45,000. Let's cross back. Come on, we'll cross back and play some more. Unbelievable. Boy, it's really getting up there. Ooh. Okay, well, we don't have time to go on and play anymore. Talk about pressure. Let's get some sleep tonight, guys. We got to get this end game. Tomorrow, $45,000. What do you say? We'll see you tomorrow, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.
Such simple creatures. So vain.
Oh, yeah.
Insecure.
Silence, I am in control.
Always needing approval.
I didn't get my third kiss.
Trying to show how smart they are.
Electricity and magnetism.
No wonder we can't get enough of them. The Men from GSN. Weekdays starting at 9, 8 central on GSN.